evaluate ourselves.
Did what happened today make it tougher for you to keep faith in the system and what's being presented to you week to week?
Can you make the question more specific what you're asking?
Losing faith in buying into what the coaches are saying.
No, we made mistakes. I'm sure after everyone evaluates the tape, we evaluate ourselves, that we'll see that there's some things that obviously we could have done better as a player, as a team, all on board.
Can any of the breakdowns just be attributed to a difficulty in going from like one DC to another in the middle of the season? Is it?
I couldn't speak to that. But, that's pretty, those guys up there, they have a lot more to play for than we do as players.
Yeah, but I mean, for the players, it's tough to go from one guy's scheme to another, even though you kept some things the same.
We kept the majority of the same.
How would you assess what happened in the first quarter to the defense and what went wrong?
We had some penalties that were on us. We had some guys not in the right spots. Mistakes that we shouldn't make.
You feel like you took a step back, under Todd this week than you had been making or probably should be making with Juan?
We did it to ourselves. They didn't make us make mistakes. And we knew what they were going to do, and we had practiced it. We just didn't execute.
Indeed.